Hello everyone, Dynamo here. Welcome to part 2 of Let's Play Smashing the Battle. Today's character I'll be playing is Mary Lucy, a hired mercenary with a hidden backstory. She is what you call a petite tank. She can dish out a lot of damage and take it, but her downside is that she is unfortunately slow. But what I like about her is that she can summon a shield that can protect her from projectiles and a robot puppet to fight alongside her. So it makes up for her shortcomings. I definitely love her red outfit more. It reveals a bit more skin. A little side boob there. It's always nice to have. Plus, they give her 20% speed. It's always a good thing since she's a very sluggish character. She feels very hefty compared to the other girls. You know, despite her size. You know how it is. Small girls, big weapons, that sort of thing. Alright, now we're going to switch to her yellow outfit. This gives her increased attack power and allows her to regenerate more SP, which is your skill power that enables you to use ability. Oh, and by the way, you can also control the game's camera. Sometimes I like to put the camera a little further away because sometimes it's really hard to see because there's so many enemies around you. But, you know, most people tend to play this game up close because for obvious reasons. So you finally reached the end of the video. Again, let's take a look at the other parts of the gallery. There's more to it. Enjoy everyone, Diamond out.